And this does matter. Whoever's going, it just doesn't matter. It does matter. Because this decision continues through to the second game and even the third game. It's literally one of these defining decisions in a computer game, isn't it? Like, not many computer games actually get you to make this decision where, once made, that other person doesn't exist in the game anymore. They're gone. Ah, screw it. We're rescuing Kaidan.
Alenko, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.